Be very careful. Lord Grathan's eyes are everywhere.
Mad scientist type, likes weapons, cyborgs, droids, ergonomic chairs.
Violent intruder laying waste Lord Grathan's compound. I applaud you.
I'm Ismar Bringle, one of Lord Grathan's indentured scientists. I'd like to make your destruction of this place highly profitable.
Can't live without me, huh? All right, make me look good.
You must not steal that precious data, I implore you. Were I not locked in Grathan's science dormitory, I'd face you in person. I can only hope the passion of my plea convinces you.
looks ugly. Watch your back.
One more down.
Old pirate story about a guy who steals a Sith relic. Skin turns black, diseases him up. But if you want to grab what's in here, I'm up for it.
You. You thought you could take me by surprise, but you can't.
What do you want to bet this ends badly?
Have some of the men head into the city. They've earned a break from training.
Yes, Commander.
It's good to see you alive. Not everyone makes it past Morin. Raymond contacted me from the base. Said you wanted to join our society. Is it true?
Come on over. There's nothing to trouble us here, and we can speak freely. I'm Major Pathel, at your service. It's always wonderful to meet new initiates. The Order of Revan needs all the dedicated young people it can get.
Watcher 3, I need that link up to the Dominator. If Lord Jadis wishes to observe, we must accommodate him.
Establishing hololink, sir. Data flow is synchronized.
Glad you found the time to pay us a visit, Agent. Take your place. The briefing starts now. Then the decision is made. You will go to the Dark Temple, stop the Radicals from reaching the conduits and detonating their charges.
There's no mission like a suicide mission.
If you don't make it back, appropriate arrangements will be made.
I've sent 3 separate expeditions into the Dark Temple. Not one has returned. I can't say for sure what's going on, but people who go in there, they don't come back.